So, it's my music, so you don't have anything to say about it. If you don't like my music, don't listen. There you go. Bye-bye. Feel free to ignore me. Believe me, if you're giving off negatory vibes, man, I'm ignoring the hell out of you. This is my song. Here I am singing like a dirt dog. Hey, I got the palsy, man. It's not like this is easy to do. It's not like I've had training or anything helpful like that. All my mistakes are my own. Whatever I could have gotten out of training is moot now anyhow. And it's training like I'm some kind of prodigy. I was born with a predilection for my right hand. Ambidextrous to me, it's always sounded like magic, you know. And I don't keep a steady rhythm. I was never a drummer or able to act like a drummer. So, hey, it's my music. It's not like I have an option to go jogging or curling or making stone walls. It's not as if I can just walk down the street asking for a job. So what are your qualifications? I mean, outside of being really old, unable to remember my name after I told you three times. Of course, I could stay here at the keyboard all day, but after that first 60 minutes,